bad bitch as fuck. 40 inch hair, yeah, came in the bag. Go baby. How y'all doing? You doing good? How you doing? How's your day going? It's going good? Okay. Now I'm here to make it great. I'm here to make it phenomenal. And I'm here to make it amazing. You wanna know how? We about to get it started. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. It's your girl Rosie Baby. And I'm big. Anyways, I know y'all miss me and I miss y'all too, so we don't even gotta get into that. You feel me? We already right here. And if it's your first time that you've ever stumbled across this channel, please take a second to check out my other videos. You just might like me enough to like, comment, share, and what? Subscribe. Anyways, y'all, as you can tell by the title, thumbnail, everything else in between, today we will be doing a, let me see, April, May, June, July. We'll be doing a 3-month update and slash review on this hair. This hair is from Clay Hee Hee Y. Girl, I don't know how to say it, but it's look good, feel great. And I'll give you guys all the details about this hair once we get it started. First, let me just get my other phone because I can't remember all that. To start off, I got this hair. It was not, this video is not sponsored in any way, shape, or form. So, yeah. Just to get that out of the way. I got this hair. It came in this box, just like this. It says Clay. I literally don't know how to say this. If somebody could help me, that would be great. Because I don't know how to say it. But it says Clay, whatever. Look good, feel great. And it has, like, little details on how to, like, apply it, cut the lace, or whatever the case might be. It came in this box right here. It literally came with this head tie that I have not put to use yet. I get, like, this little headband or whatever. And then it came with, of course, wig cap. And I like to keep my wig boxes only because when I take it off, I just put it in the box. So that way I already know, like, which wig it is just off the box. That's the box that it came with. I ordered this hair off the Clay, their website. I ordered it off their website. I'll put a link in the description box below for everybody that needs it. Yeah. So now let's get into the order, the shipment, and everything, how long it took and everything like that. So I ordered this hair originally. I saw it on like April 19th. I was hesitant about it, but then April 20th came around and I was like, you know what, let me get this hair because I've never done this and I'm feeling it, so let me get the hair. So April 20th came, I ordered the hair. I got the email on April 20th. It says thank you for your purchase, da, da, da. And April 21st, that's when they ship the hair. Like it says a shipment has been made for your order, da, da, da. And they give me like a shipment and I could basically track it. And the hair came like 5 days after that. The hair was delivered on April 26th. And when this hair first came, y'all, I'm not gonna hold you, I didn't like it because I was looking at it. I've never had a hair like this before, so I was looking at it. I'm like, what am I supposed to do with this? How am I supposed to wear it? Like, how that work? I didn't want to keep the hair, but then I was like, you know what, let me just try it out, let me give it something out. This hair is a, what is that thing called, it's a T-part wig, which I didn't realize when I was ordering it, so I'm letting y'all know so y'all don't make the same mistakes I did. This is a T-part wig, meaning that you literally have 1 inch like right here for the middle part. You cannot, like, even though it's a closure, you cannot just part it. Like, you know how closures, you could literally, like, you know, do a little thing and make it. Yeah, this one, you literally have that middle part, that part, and like literally, like, on the sides is tracks. So sis, yeah. And then the front part, you see how the front part looks like. Yeah, so the front part is the same thing. You literally have like 1 inch of like lace. Well, it's longer, but I cut it. But you literally have like that little space of lace, and then that's the closure. Usually other closures that I have, they have that whole like middle side enclosure area for you to beach it, da-da-da. And this one, it had like a material underneath. So I was gonna cut it off, but I couldn't cut it off. Now that all that has been said and explained, the hair took about 5 days to be delivered, so that was pretty quick considering that it was delivered. Like, if I ordered it on Sunday, it was delivered like the Friday, which was not bad at all. Like, y'all, that was so good. And with fresh out the box, literally I wore it fresh out the box, and it was on my head for like 3 days, and it was soft as, like, it was so soft and so silky. Like, I was running my hand. Now it's not fresh out the box. Obviously, I've had it for a couple months. But, like, I was running my hands through it. I was doing all the extras. And I was running, like, I was going to an event. And I was running late. So, I just literally threw the wig on. I cut the lace. And, bro, it was on my head for, like, 3 days. And it was so valid. So, yeah. This hair. Now, the details about the hair. Let me get into that part. This hair is a Clayhe number 4 chestnut brown color glueless straight human wig, pre-plucked lace wig. This hair is 22 inches and it's 150 density. That's another thing I don't like, but like, I was looking at the wig, I was like, this hair is thin. I don't really like thin hair. Like, I want a full body, you know. I'm a big girl. I need big hair. Anyways, yeah, it's 150. I wish it was like 180, 200, give or take. Not 200, but like 180. But it's 150, but I could still work with it. Yeah, y'all. The hair is soft. So far, I have not had any like shedding that's like, you know, doing too much, doing OD. No, when I run my hand through it, look, I could run my hand through it, and there's only like this. I don't know if y'all can see it. Literally, it breaks right there. It's very soft. I did wash it. I let it air dry, and then I was like, I did like a quick flat iron, so it's not flat iron to the T right now, but it's still doing its thing. It's flowy. I'm gonna get up so you guys can see where it reaches. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I'm gonna say, y'all. About this hair. Yeah. There's nothing much. Bad bitch on the budget. Period. If you guys say poo. If you guys are interested in buying this hair, the link to it will be in the description box below. That's all I have to say. This was a quick and like, you know, just like a quick little video to let you guys know about this hair. I have not had any shedding. The lace is still valid. What else? I don't like the T part, so I'm not gonna do that again. I don't like the density. I wish it was thicker. But other than that, the hair is really soft. It's something like, and it's a closure. For a closure, it's doing its thing. Like, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that I got a YouTube channel. And all of y'all, your uncle, your cousin, your grandfather, your grandmother, your uncle, your daddy's side, your uncle, your friend's side. Yeah, I think all of y'all to tune in. We dropping biggest after biggest. If that's it, we coming hard. Are we not coming at all? We coming hard? Are we not coming at all? If that's it. Period. Let's go be a bad bitch together. Go cop yourself. The link is in this. Y'all know I'm slow, so don't even come for me. Yo, y'all, did y'all see these eyelashes? I put them on. They're like I put them on by myself. It was my first time ever, so if I look bad, don't come for me. Go for your mama. Ain't nobody got time for that. Anyways, we dropping bangers after bangers. If you guys said we coming hard, we not coming out. If you guys said, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. We out.